Y'all ready? Come on, let's go. Let's get ready. Rep, 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 rep. Can't control it. Rep, rep.
Sorry, sorry, come now.
Have a cozy car.
when she jam. She know about Luke, Jack and every money man. Make love with the coolie Chinese, white man and Indian. The wickedest kind of girl that Mr. Flyers go pop. And now do you heard about this girl, her name is Maxine. Her beauty's like a bunch of rose. And if I ever tell you about Maxine, your older say I don't know what I know. But murder she wrote.
Murder Richard, man.
Murder she wrote. Murder she wrote. Na na na. Murder she wrote.
But you know stand still. You not pay me like bill. If you test a ragamuffin, tell your boy and get killed. Girl, keep wait. Cause you a crembe, crembe. And the lyrics when me talk, I hit me DJ. Girl, come out. Because you nah shock out. And when you hear the ragamuffin, you have to jump and shout. Don't touch me gate. You not pay me what I'm ready. Cause great is great. Make you underrated. From me. You pretty face and bad character. Them the kind of living can hold chaka for me. You pretty face and bad character. Them the kind of living can hold chaka. Say girl you pretty, you face it pretty. But your character dirty. Girl you just a act too flirty, flirty. You run to Tom Dick and all so hurry. And when you find your mistake, you talk about your sorry, sorry, sorry.
Now every middle of the year this young girl have a passion. For the coolie white man Indian mix it kill on his fan. And just the other day me see her 6 months pregnant. Now she back for sweet again with not a baby in a prom. Do you heard about this girl? Her name is Maxine. Her beauty's like a bunch of rose. And if I ever tell you about Maxine, your older say I don't know what I know. But murder she wrote. Murder she wrote. Murder she wrote. No, no, no. Murder she wrote.
Excuse me! Y'all me never know so I saw you stay. Ragamuffin Jack and they must come to flash it same way. Oh, follow me. Your pretty face and bad character. Them the kind of living can hold chaka. Follow me. Your pretty face and bad character. Them the kind of living can hold chaka. So girl you're pretty, your face ain't pretty. But your character dirty. Girl you just act too flirty, flirty. You run to Tom Dick and also hurry. And when you find your mistake, you talk about your sorry, sorry, sorry. The girl a boss and a rag on, she look sexy. All she worship is being vanity. The girl a boss and a rag on, she look ready. When she wash and close it dirty, girl you not ready. If you can't cook for me, girl you not ready. If you can't wash me, girl you not ready. If you know you're flirty, flirty, flammy. You're pretty face and bad character. Then the kind of living can hold you up for me now. You're pretty face and bad character. Then the kind of living can hold you up. So stand still. You're not being.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Watch out.
I can't fit through the
hands. Watch yourself. Hold the young man up. Holding the young man up. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's do it. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Got your camera on, young fella? Huh? Why you just cut it off? You got more coming up. Remember, we're gonna come out of this bridge. Somebody behind you? All right. what's name? Pretty quick. Hey, we're getting through here pretty quick. Easy. Yeah, exactly. I know it's a monster coming up though. Laughing at that crowd later here right here. This don't seem like keep it going, keep it going. Watch out, Brian. Go, just go, go. Yeah, you go. Come on, let's go. Watch out, Brian. No wall, hold on, let the riders go first.
Oh man, you bold and daring.
Oh, let's go. That's what you do. jumps over here.
One time for Tony T and Jesse James off the bridge. Yes. Also run out to that run out to the T Street Dukes in here. Thank you for coming through partying with us. Southsiders represent. Baby Squill, Yuma Terrace. Then I see Petey.
Hello. Walk us up. Thanks, appreciate it. These jokers are. Hey.
Get it, get it, get it.
I followed Jesse on that one. What's all that old screaming for? Oh, go. There you go. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh, man. You got that grip.
This is crazy. Oh, come on. I knew you was going to do that. I knew you. Watch out, young fella.
Hold it.
Jesse, there's a rat creature out in the woods with
Hey, Brooke.
Brian.
Get out of here.
Look.
Oh, snap. I got another one.
Let's put it around the whole thing there.
And let me put a little context to this story.
Oh, now you're going to try to switch it now.
Muddy, muddy, muddy. Back up. Appreciate you. Thank you, bud. I got you. Come on, appreciate it. Thank you. Hey. Hello. Appreciate it, fellas. Thanks. We got you. Thanks. On your left. That's okay. Woo! That was fun. Hey, bro, how you doing, sir? Right. I'm gonna crash all of
them. Look at these guys. What happened, man?
Waiting on nephew.
Yeah. Are you guys enjoying it together or something?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Well,
yeah.
Don't put the bike up, Smell. We're going across the street.
Let's go.
I told Jesse, I said, we going to see.
I said, I'm going to look at that guy.
You be like, man, what
that guy's my other friend.
Hey, man, hit that right button there? For me. Why don't you hit that button, please?
All right. There you go. That's my friend. Hey, Brian, amigo. What happened, man?
No, I'm tired, man.
I'm tired too, man. What do you think about this one? You like this one better than Waterworks?
I do.
Really?
I want this